Everyone, welcome to day 18 of my Japan travel series. I've literally been in bed all day editing, so instead of a vlog, I'm just gonna recap everywhere we've been so far on this trip. So let's go. Welcome to day 19, and today we are going to Kanazawa. I found it. The Kyoto stamp. Guys, I look crazy. Morning, Kanazawa. Hey guys, welcome to day 20 of my Japan travel series, and today we are in Kanazawa. Thank you. We're at the Kanazawa Castle Park right now, and this place is huge. It's snowing intensely. Everyone, welcome to day 21 of my Japan travel series. If you guys are new here, I am vlogging every single day of my month-long trip here in Japan. And today, we are in Kanazawa currently, but we are heading finally to Tokyo. So I'm really excited to take you. Let's go. Thank you, Anna. Everyone, so we finally got to our hotel in Tokyo, and now we're just gonna go outside and just walk around and explore a little bit. So let's go. Today we're in Sunshine City at the Pokemon Center. In Japan that just makes sense. These annoying tops in the US that open the whole way. This one just guys, welcome to day 23 of my Japan travel series. We are in Yokohama, Chinatown right now, the largest Chinatown in Japan. It's one of three. We wanted to go to the Christmas market, but it's sold out. So instead, we're just gonna go inside. Welcome to day 24. Welcome to day 25 of my Japan travel series. It is raining today in Tokyo, but we are heading over to Shibuya and are also going to go to Harajuku, so let's go. Gracias. Getting a little bit of a late start today on day 26. I can't believe it's already 26 days of doing this, but day 26, I am very tired today. I've been having a lot of really late work nights and I feel like it's finally catching up to me. So today is gonna be a little bit more of a chill day. I think what we're gonna do is just walk to the Imperial Palace, which is not that far away from where we're staying in Ginza. We're going there because there's like a really nice park and it's kind of relaxing and we don't need to take the subway. So I feel like I just need a day that's just really chill. So that's what you're gonna get from this vlog. I just need a day for my brain to just turn off.
Thank you.
Welcome to day 27 of my Japan travel series. If you guys are new here, I am vlogging every day of my month-long trip here in Japan. And we are in the final leg here. We are actually moving from our hotel in Ginza to another one. First things first, we're gonna check out of this hotel and then we're gonna grab some breakfast. So let's get this day started. Outside a sumo venue. Oh, there's even a bench. Oh, there's stretches. Right now we are walking to Tokyo Skytree. The garden we just went to was so peaceful, oh my gosh. And then even walking right now, there's like no one on the streets. I don't know if it's because of the holiday or just the area in general, but it's definitely a nice break from the hustle and bustle that is Tokyo. See the Asahi building. So see that? It looks like a little beer. Welcome to day 28 of my Japan travel series. Today we're going to Asakusa. We just got done getting coffee at this little shop here and it was really good coffee. He taste tests like every time he does his drip coffee, so it's really good, highly recommend it. Now we're gonna head over to the temple, so let's go. Beautiful. Welcome to day 29 of my Japan travel series. We are almost at the end of my month-long trip here, and today we are just going to be exploring an area that my dad actually might want to live in. So really chill day, no real plans, but yeah, let's go. We are on our way to get coffee right now. We are currently in Aoyama. There's this coffee shop that I've been wanting to try, so let's go. Welcome to day 30 of my Japan travel series. Today we are heading over to Tokyo Station and are also going to go shopping in Shibuya. So let's head on out. And then we got some mochi. Thank you. guys, welcome to day 31 of my Japan travel series, and today we are in Kawagoe, which is a quick day trip from Tokyo, so let's go. Welcome to day 32, and today we're in Kawasaki. Pretty much all the same menu, minus they don't have my Italian chops. Welcome to day 33 of my Japan travel series, and today we are in Kawagoe again. Thank you. My favorite thing to get here. The white strawberry. Who did it better? Welcome to day 34. It is my last day here in Japan. I'm really sad. I only have a couple of hours left and I'm actually filming right now in my dad's new apartment that he's going to be staying in for the next couple of months while he's looking for a new permanent place in Japan. I still need to do some omiyage shopping, which is gifts that you give from a trip. So I need to do some of that. So we're going to be running around and today's going to be kind of weird because it's New Year's Eve. But then my flight is at 8:30 and then I have a layover in Hawaii and I land there at 8:30 a.m. New Year's Eve again. So I have two New Year's Eve. So yeah, I'll probably film that too. So just keep watching and we'll see how this vlog and maybe the next vlog turns out. So all right, let's get this day started though.
Return your seat and table to the original position.
Airport. By request.